we started to do the research and we started to find out there were a lot of huge billionaires and just a lot of people that were really interested in upcycling and had these really huge organizations that represented upcycling and saving the planet and global warming. So we started to learn a lot, and that became very interesting to me. The more that we read and the more that we learned, the more it became more than just a business to us.